As Randy Pausch said, the brick walls are there for a reason. The brick walls are not there to keep us out. The brick walls are there to give us a chance to show how badly we want something. And that, my friends, is gonna be your test. The test isn't what you're capable of. The test is, how badly do you want something? How far are you willing to go? What is that vision of you in the future, the person you're trying to become? How intense is it for you? Is it so intense that you're willing to fight for it? Because that is greatness. To think of the person you are today as being a waylay point to the person that you can become, and over there on the other side of that transformation is somebody so much more powerful and greater than who you are today, but it is you. It's the inevitability of who you can become if you're willing to put in the work. And as Kareem Abdul-Jabbar said, I think the good and the great are only separated by a willingness to sacrifice. And what are you willing to sacrifice? Have you thought about it? Because until you know the price that you're willing to pay, you're not even going to take the steps that you need to take in order to execute against your greatness. I want it to be inevitable. We all want it to be inevitable. That vision that we have of ourselves, that we can become that thing. But if you're not willing to pay the price to get it, you will never obtain it. That's the truth. That's the hard reality of the human condition, is you have to give blood, sweat, and tears to force your body and your mind to change. And people understand the physical transformation. People do not understand a mental transformation because it's invisible. But no matter what anybody says to try to hold you back, no matter what you tell yourself that may be limiting who you are, remember what Kobe Bryant said, booze do not block dunks. No matter what anybody thinks, no matter how much hatred is slung at you, if you have a vision of yourself and what you can become, and you are willing to sacrifice to get there, and you are willing to suffer and endure, all that matters is whether or not you actually get great at something. And if you get great at something, no matter who tries to stop you, my friends, performance is its own answer. Becoming capable of the extraordinary, putting in a championship performance, these things are undeniable because they only happen when somebody tries to stop you and you overcome it. So don't judge yourself by your intentions, judge yourself by your results, and put in the work to get amazing results.